So here we are at the third hole. I've started bogey par, happy with that, great up and down at the second. And really just need to knob one down the middle. I thought I'd get a fade, got a draw, but it's okay on the fairway. Just in the semi-rough, but not a bad lie. The one thing you don't want to do here is go long, so really I'm hitting the club less than I should, but we'll see how it goes. Should be on the front edge, not a great strike, but it'll do. Well, a bit of a shame, just snagged in the rough, stopped it running on the green. So this will be a good two putt from here. Happy for a two putt par, although it'll only count as one putt on shot scope because I putted from off the green. But hey ho.